this is the worst case I've ever handled.
Ice baths and isolation and sensory deprivation were appropriate means of punishment.
For some of it, yes, sir.
You look like that when you put him in the bathtub?
She was not able to be brought up today. She's having some emotional and mental difficulties with this entire process.
We find her guilty of first-degree felony murder.